I was listening to a book recently in which the phrase slowly and then all of a sudden was used. It has apparently been used to describe how someone falls asleep and also by Mark Twain to describe how he went bankrupt. As I heard it, I liked what it meant. Sometimes to go to sleep, it takes a while, but then when you do go to sleep, you go to sleep like a switch was finally turned off. This idea of slowly and then all of a sudden can also be used to explain how you will learn a couple of topics while you are studying. Fortunately, this is not the process that you will experience for every topic, but for a couple of topics, your understanding will be very slow at first. In fact, it might seem that you are making no progress in understanding the topic at all. But if you stay with it and continue to read about it, do the MCQs and allow it to just kind of be in your mind, then all of a sudden, it will come to you and you will understand it. Just like a light switch being turned on after hours of looking for it. Your understanding of the topic came slowly and then all of a sudden. I actually had this experience with the statement of cash flows almost 25 years ago. I knew the difference between the two methods, and I understood how the statement of cash flows worked. I could answer a question, I could do the calculations, but I didn't really understand how it is that the two methods went together, how they were related to each other, and just kind of the statement of cash flows as a whole. But I kept working on it. I had to. I was, preparing it. I had to understand it. I did questions. I understood it. And then, after much longer than I would have liked, like a light switch being turned on, it all made sense to me. All of the statement of cash flows just fell perfectly into place, and I understood the direct method and the indirect method and how they were connected to each other, how they were related to each other, and the understanding came all of a sudden. And the good news is that I've kept that understanding with me for all of these years after that moment. So, as you're studying, if you have a topic that you don't understand right away or seems to come a little more slowly than you would like, don't panic, don't get discouraged, don't give up. Just keep working on it. Read it, do the MCQs, maybe take a step back from it and study something else for a little while. When you come back to it and you keep working on it, you do those MCQs, you understand why the correct answer is correct and why the incorrect answers are incorrect, I can reassure you that it may be slow, but if you keep working on it, that understanding will come. And when it comes, it will come all of a sudden.